I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
They left on my authority alone, nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no. Now that we had our little warm-up, it is time that we began in earnest. Blast you. Behold!
Senator! No comfort from the bitter cold!
Thank you.
here. Get out!
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought, how's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.